Hello, my name is Anaëlle Dubois and I work in the BioEM facility. I specialize in using electron microscopy to analyze cells and tissues in 3D. The image shows the model of organoid infected with bacteria and reconstructed from serial electron microscopy images. It is the result of a collaborative effort between our facility and the lab of John McKinney. As well as the static image, we show here a movie of the model placed in the SV hall, where the Voir and Savoir exhibition will normally be.